Although frogs have a variety of modes of reproduction, those in our area practice external fertilization. So male and female frogs congregate in a body of water, and males release their sperm as females release their ova, and fertilization occurs outside the body of the female, and the eggs are laid in water where they hatch into aquatic tadpoles.